Let us pray. Padre in heaven, through this holy anointing, grant us comfort in our suffering. When we are afraid, give us courage. When afflicted, give us patience. When rejected, afford us hope. And when alone, assure us of the support of your holy people. We ask this through Christ our Lord.
Amen.
Thank you.
You are indeed worthy, O Lord. O Lord, apart from our holiness, may holy therefore these people pray, by sending down your spirit upon him like the new one, that he may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and intervened into his mouth, and he took bread and giving thanks to offer, gave it to his disciples, saying, take this, all of you, and eat of it. This is my body, which will be given up. The mystery of
Thank you.
deliver us, Lord, we pray, from evil. We will graciously grant peace in our days. And by the help of your mercy, we always pray for our sin and save from all distress. As we await the blessed hope in the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Thank you.